My name is Sutton Foster, and I'm a Broadway performer. I came here to Interlochen to speak with the students about what it's like to work professionally in the theater.
We want to live Sutton Foster's life. That's what we dream of, performing 8 shows a week like she does, and she's talked about the early modern Millie and what was her process.
I got a phone call from Michael Mayer, the director, and he said, the role of Millie is yours if you want it. And I started crying, and then I cried for like 4 hours, and I was like freaking out, like, you're making a mistake.
We certainly are different from what they have back home, where nothing's over 3 stories high.
The only difference between them and me is just years and life experience. Are you playing Reno?
No, I played it 2 years ago.
We should talk and give me some pointers. I would love it.
Out of 70 people in the room, Sutton Foster was talking to me. I got the opportunity to sing Blow Gabriel Blow for her.
But now since I have feel like I'm goodbye day and I'm goodbye night, so blow Gabriel blow. Once I was headed for hell. Once I was headed for hell.
And that was so cool because she's gonna sing it in January and for who knows how long.
I understood it for the first time, so thank you. That was awesome. Good job.
She's the best kind of teacher, I think, because she doesn't impose her teaching. When the students got up to work, she sat and she listened and she took notes very much as if she were the student learning from them. And I think that's a sign of a really good teacher, because basically she's not saying, I'm the one with all the knowledge and information. She's saying, I'm here to share what I know, and I'm really interested in what you know.
It's less about the audition and more about yourself, your own self. What are some of your self-doubts?
The first thing I do when I see a character is that I immediately try to find all the similarities I have with myself to personalize something. And when I was just working with them, it's just about, especially songs that they can absolutely relate to, like Spark of Creation.
Spark of Creation is flickering within. Spark of creation is blazing in my blood.
The idea of someone who's 17 years old who wants to literally create her life, it's like, why not make it come exactly from where she is? If you can do that, why not? You just have to like believe in yourself more than anyone else and really have the tenacity and the determination to make things happen for yourself, and you can. I was just thrilled to be able to be here and the opportunities that these students have to be able to work here and to learn for 4 years if they want. I mean, that's incredible. I wish I had done something like that.